good morning, grand risings, you know, all those things that you say to the folks you rock with in the AM, right? And of course, and as always, that's after you take care of your hygiene, y'all. You got to get yourself together before you jump up in anybody's face. So hopefully you're doing that. We just waiting a little while here. I have guests who will be live over the phone today. Mother of Christopher Miller. Y'all may remember back in February, I had them on the show in regards to her son last being in contact with a state trooper, I believe, or highway patrol, some form of law enforcement in Rock County. We'll get further into the details once she's available. We're just waiting for her call. But yeah, Christopher Miller, man, he been missing 7 months without a trace. So we're going to get off into that story if y'all don't remember as soon as mom becomes available. And try to see what's been going on the last 7 months in the efforts to find him and if they've got any assistance or cooperation from the law enforcement agencies or just a complete update. I know they have another fundraiser and another search plan. Soon, so we'll talk about that as well. But for now, y'all, I'm gonna keep y'all inside the music until she ready, man, you know. So y'all just keep it locked, hittingHardRadio.com, the morning shift MKE. Keep y'all in the music, man.